settle yourselves as we start our church service today. Are you blessed today?
Amen.
Yes. Amen. Let's give a cup offering to our Lord.
I'm glad you are here.
I'm glad you are here.
As you glorify your name, you deserve the glory.
Yes, Father, yes,
Lord. And the honor, Lord, we lift our hands in worship. As you glorify your name, for you are great, your miracles so great. Yes, Lord. Share with any graven image, Almighty God, that is who you are.
Amen.
Who is like unto thee, O God? Among the gods, who is like thee? You are glorious in holiness, you are fearful in praises. You are the one doing what no man can do. What an excellent God you are. Who is like unto thee, Father? We worship you this morning. We thank you for your presence. We thank you, O God, for sparing our lives, O God.
Yes.
Father, O God, you are our glory and the lifter of our heads, Lord. You are faithful, you are faithful, you are wonderful.
Yes,
thank
Lord.
You, Lord, for this day, O God.
Yes,
thank you, O God, for unto you shall the gathering of your people be. Lord, we worship you. Lord, we thank you. We thank you. We thank you. Father, during the weeks, O God, Lord, you spared our life. You kept us. You preserved us. You watched over us, O God. We thank you. We thank you, Lord, because you said that wherever two or three are gathered in your name, Lord, you are there in our midst. Lord, we thank you for your presence. We thank you, Lord. Lord, we thank you. We worship you. We thank you, O God, Almighty, because we know, O God, that your presence is already in our midst. Lord, we worship you. We thank you, Lord. We thank you. Our Heavenly Father, we lift up the service in your hands, O God. My Father, my God, whatsoever is committed in your hands can never be touched and trampled, O God. Father, behold the service, O God, I pray, O God, that you have your way in our lives, O God. I pray, O God, that in the course of the service, O God, that burdens will be lifted, yokes will be broken, O God. Lord, you meet us at the point of our needs, O God, in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, we ask, O God, that as many, O God, that are on their way coming, O God, Lord, we pray, O God, that you will hasten their footsteps, O God, in the name of Jesus Christ. O God, you will use this money. Lord, we lift up, we lift her, O God, before you, O God. We ask, O God, that you will use her, O God, mightily, O God. We ask for fresh anointing. We ask, O God, for fresh fire, O God. Lead us, O God, at the point of our needs, O God. Speak to us as individuals, O God, in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we are not ignorant of the devices of the enemies. For this reason, I take authority against every plan of the enemies. Against this battle in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I pull them down. I pull down every stronghold in the name of Jesus Christ. Our Father, our God, have your way in our lives, O God. Bless us, O God, in the name of Jesus Christ. That at the end, O God, that we have every cause to give you praise in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father, because you are faithful and just, O God. Thank you, Lord, Father, because this is the confidence that I have in you. That whenever I call you, O God, you answer, O God, in the name of Jesus Christ. We call our lives with the blood of Jesus Christ. We soak our life with the blood of Jesus Christ. Father, the church we march on and the gates of hell shall not prevail against him. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father, for prayer and answer. Be thou exalted, Lord. Be thou magnified, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen. Hallelujah!
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 Are you blessed that you are here today?
Amen!